Curly's a little bit behind him. Melcher right there. So on fourth down, Hunter looks like he's just trying to force stuff a little bit, Dan. He's just out of sync a little bit with his receivers. Trying to force it. Trying to make something happen.
So Walsh has come over the sideline for some time. And I haven't seen a timeout taken.